you. Today I'm going to be doing a little update video to one of my previous topics on how to free up RAM on your MacBook Pro or whatever Mac you have. And I'm going to be using a method called purging, which basically clears up the RAM that's not being used anymore so that you can use it to do other things like movie making or whatever you want. This is a pretty easy process and I'm going to show you how to do that now. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to Automator and open that up. Then you want to go to Application and you want to type in Apple, which will then show these two options, and you want to drag in the Run Apple script. Then you want to delete everything that's here and paste this in, which I'm going to put in the description so you can just copy and paste it. And then that's about it. You can also add for a notification to show up if you want by just typing in notif and dragging this in, and you can make it say whatever you want. Just for a second, and then that will basically just show up when the purge completes, but I'm not going to do that for now. So you just press command S and you can just save it as purge whatever you want. So I'm going to I'm going to save it in documents, so I'll just press save and replace. And of course we want show replace, but it's because I have it there from before. So now if I go to documents and I press purge, it will ask for my password, and basically after you put your password in, then it will purge it. And I don't want to do that really, because last time I did it, it messed up the recording, so believe me, it will work after this. And your RAM should be cleared up and you'll have a lot more free RAM to work with. And if you want to see how it clears up the free RAM, you can watch my previous video, which I'm going to link in the description, which basically shows how to purge your RAM before Mavericks. So that was my video on how to purge your RAM in OSX Mavericks. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more, and thanks for watching.